Hello South Africa. Today is Monday, January 10, 2022 and here is sports highlight. Kaizer Chiefs hired top lawyer as they prepare to take on the PSL. Kaizer Chiefs have reportedly brought out the big guns ahead of the ensuing legal showdown with the Premier Soccer League, PSL. The PSL had previously established that Chiefs did not have enough grounds, despite excessive COVID-19 cases, to not honour two DStv Premiership fixtures last month. Chiefs would eventually return to action and honour their three games, winning two of them. Immediately after PSL released their statement rejecting Chiefs' reasons for snubbing the two fixtures, Amakhosi swiftly responded with a statement of their own, vowing to fight the PSL all the way to prove the severity of their case. Now according to Sunday World, they have since enlisted the services of top-shot legal eagle Norman Arends SC as part of their legal team for the high-profile case. Arends is a big gun who has won so many cases in sport and that's why Chiefs went for him. This shows how serious Chiefs are taking this matter because 6 points are at stake now, a well-placed insider told. Among those cases Arends has won in the past is the recent Sekhukhune United battle against Royal AM that saw them crowned Glad Africa champions. He also was enlisted by Zimbabwe Cricket for the ICC hearings into claims of racial discrimination. This is Luke for the South African.